My name is Maurice Townsend. I'm from Grand Rapids, Michigan. And I decided to audition for American Idol because this is my dream and this is what I love to do. And I was kind of getting up there in age where the deadline was cutting off. So I said, better hurry up and go audition before my time runs out. So auditioning in front of the judges today was like completely mind blowing. It was awesome. It was surreal. I went in there and I thought I wasn't going to be starstruck, but as soon as I seen J-Lo, I was like, oh my gosh, she's so pretty. And I was like, oh man, I don't know what to do right now. Then I started shaking. Then I got myself back together. But it was an awesome experience. So I really enjoyed it. Getting my golden ticket was like totally mind blowing. Like I didn't know what to say. My son was crying. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what to say. So then I started to cry. Then I was trying to hold myself together. And then it was just this whole explosion of emotions and exciting joy. And so it was an awesome feeling. Something I never felt before. Some of my musical inspirations are my father. He played the guitar and he always sang. I would say John Legend. I loved Mariah Carey when I was younger. I had a high soprano voice, and I remember my auntie, she bought me, I forgot what, it wasn't CD because CDs weren't out back then, so she bought me a cassette tape, but I know it was Mariah Carey, and I remember learning every single song on there. What makes me unique as an artist is, I would say my tone, my personality, my ability to easily grasp things, easily learn material, easily my ability to step off into other genres of music and still do good. I believe I'm the next American Idol because I know that I am someone that America can love, wants to love, and will love.